The gate is still here. Edward. Brother?
Alphonse.
My automail. I'm really here. But does that mean the other Ed had to die? His life traded for mine?
Quite an amazing feat, Edward.
Dr. Marco, I never did know where you went.
Sure you did, Ed. After all, you were the one who found the old doc and just waved goodbye as he went into the Fuhrer's custody. Now that was a great idea. The poor man ended up in that thing's stomach. Wouldn't have died if you hadn't tracked him down. Of course, you were bad luck for a lot of us, weren't you? I'd still be with my wife and adorable little girl if I hadn't met you. It must be tough fighting against a friend that you've already killed once.
Is that all you got?
Release me.
Impersonations with guilt trips attached.
Damn you.
You'll have to do better than that. You're still a homunculus under that face. Have you forgotten what I did to your friend Sloth? I killed her while she was wearing the face of my own mother.
Really?
That must have been very hard for you.
So, not as tough as you think.
I'd reconsider the use of alchemy if I were you.
You think I'm gonna listen to you?
Go ahead and use it if you want. It's not like I care what happens to your brother.
The Philosopher's Stone has already been activated. If transmutations occur near him, who knows what could happen?
Let's find out.
You're gonna pay for that!
Keep trying it. I'm much stronger than you.
Don't hurt me, Edward.
Don't mess with me!
Edward, please stop it!
Calm down.
Give up, kid. You don't have what it takes to kill me.
I don't think you could have picked an easier target! Show me what you really look like! Instead of being a coward whose only real power is to hide behind other people's faces!
Do you really want to see?
Stop jerking me around!
You asked for it!
What's wrong? I thought you wanted to see.
Your son.
Envy was the very first homunculi, created by Hohenheim almost 400 years ago. The result of the failed human transmutation of our son, who died prematurely of mercury poisoning. I suppose you could say that Envy was once your brother.
But then he abandoned me, started fresh with his perfect wife and kids. Needless to say, I never did like being replaced.